All right, it's almost time for the Hispanic Festival in Soulard, and I am blindfolded because I am gonna go ahead and try to take a stab at that pinata, that one right there. We have Elisa Bender. Where is she? She's gonna help
us out.
Right
here, right here.
Oh, there you are. Okay. All right. Hi.
Hi.
Can you tell us a little bit about what all we're gonna be? And I think we're stuff on the table. So what can we enjoy other than the pinata at the festival?
Well, we are having a bunch of great activities for the kids this weekend. We're gonna actually have them be making Mexican tissue flowers.
They feel beautiful.
They are. They're a lot of fun. They're colorful. We're also gonna be having them make Day of the Dead masks that they can color and take with them. That's
Day
a lot of fun.
Dead. Tell
yes.
us about Day of the Dead.
Dia de los Muertos, it happens right after Halloween, and it's a holiday that's celebrated by many Hispanic countries where we honor those who have passed away. It's mm-hmm. a celebration of everyone's life.
Oh.
So it's a great, great time.
So this is not, you know, like a zombie apocalypse type thing, not at all. This
no.
is a celebration of
exactly.
life, family, friends.
Yes.
Definitely.
It's fun. And
okay.
then we also have the God's Eyes we'll be making, our Costa Rican worry dolls as well.
Worry dolls? Tell me about those.
Those are things that children and their parents make to kind of help them cast upon their worries onto the doll.
Oh, so cool.
Yeah, it's so really cool. neat.
So while I have this on my head, I guess we're going to go ahead and try to take a stab at that pinata over there. And so can I have the stick?
Yes, yes,
okay,
yes.
Okay, awesome,
all right,
awesome.
I'm gonna walk you to the pinata.
Oh, it's over here.
Yeah.
Okay, all right. There it is,
there
okay.
It is.
So, will there be a pinata at the festival?
Okay. Yes, there's gonna be at least 15 pinatas.
Does this have candy in it? We're gonna go ahead and turn this over to our dancers, to our gorgeous dancers behind us, Italia and Anna. Let's go ahead and let them take it away. Hispanic Festival of Soulard will be in Soulard Park Friday through Sunday. We will have links to HispanicCulturalFestival.com. And right now I'm gonna go ahead and try to take a little whack at this while our beautiful dancers go ahead and take it away. They're doing a much better job than I am here on the 9 a.m. show. I want the candy. Candy? Candy? Is there candy in there?